Finally, Victor Oladipo was pretty close, but he's not the AP Player of the Year. That award goes to Michigan point guard Trey Burke. Burke got 31 of a possible 65 votes. Oladipo ended up third in the voting, right behind Otto Porter of Georgetown and the